Good day to you, and welcome to Caribbean and Urban American Gospel Hit Show with yours truly, Landlord and Mike D. It's the great current gospel hits from the Bahamas, the Caribbean, and from all across America. Our first Caribbean song for the week, coming in from Pastor Jumu Grant, who is originally from Trinidad and Tobago, but now he's living in Edmonton, Canada, and he is doing big things. That with his latest track entitled My Rock. Man, this guy is doing some big things all over the world, in Africa, Jamaica, the Caribbean. He is pursuing his music career intensively, man. You know, this guy is an amazing guy. He's a pastor. He is reaching people and touching people all over the world. And he have the heart of gold, man. This guy have an awesome, awesome spirit. And you guys would love to meet him, man. But he will be soon here in the Bahamas, man. You guys watch out for Pastor Jumu Grant. Great, great, great guy. And now, to my brother from another mother, can you please introduce our guest all the way from the U.S.?
Yes, we want to welcome the multi-gifted songwriter, musician, singer, really, recording artist that not only does her anointed solo ministry, but also collaborates with family members and other artists to create music that blesses people all around the world. The talented and ever lovely Dominique Jones. Doe, welcome, dear. How are you?
I'm good, Mike D. It's so good to be with you guys today.
Yes, indeed. It's such an honor. It's so great to have you.
Hi, Doe, and welcome to the Caribbean and Urban American Gospel It Show.
Hi, landlord. How you doing?
I'm awesome, Doe. Doe, I realize that you were born in Washington and you were raised in Louisiana. Tell me which state you were living in when you realized you had a gift and a passion for music.
Oh, I mean, that's easy. Washington State.
Okay.
You know, I was a pastor's kid, and so mom and dad, you know, pushed me to be on instruments and just grow in that way. But really, honestly, they didn't have to do much pushing with me because I just loved it. Mm-hmm. And you know, they were pastors, so I, you know, you fill in where you're needed when you're a PK.
Mm-hmm.
And so oftentimes that was on keys, and I just had a passion for it. I loved singing. I loved leading worship. I loved playing an instrument, all of that.
That's awesome, man. You know, it really shows by the way you are able to bring out your music. You bring it out with pure love and passion. Awesome.
And congratulations on your latest song, Brighter. That song is so bright, it's so delightful, and so wonderful. It's such a great song, Brighter. Tell us about the song and the project. Wow.
Well, I mean, the project is finished, and we're about to set a release date for the whole album. But Brighter is, I just wrote it about how in today's world, because selfish ambition is like a normal thing, I mean, I think we have to be reminded that your light experience is an enhancement when you shine for the Lord and when you live a life that's other-centered.
Awesome.
Yes, indeed. That's right.
Yeah, man. Very beautiful song with a beautiful message. So, a fan of yours from the Bahamas, his name is Mr. Roger Small, and he has a question for you today. He would like to know, the song you guys did entitled Good and Love, featuring Travis Green, he would like to know, how did that song came about? And this song has truly, truly blessed him. And he wants you guys to know that you guys must continue the great work you guys are doing, because you do not know who you are blessing all over the world.
Yeah, you know, I was on this tour with Travis's MD, and his name's Brunus Charles, mm-hmm. and I was singing for Sarah Jakes Roberts, her Woman Evolved tour.
Okay.
I was leading worship, and Brunus said, "Hey, I think that you should do this remix with Travis, and I'm going to put your name in there." And he did, and they sent me the song, and I loved it. It was so, so powerful. And so kind of from there, they were like, let's do a gospel version of this song. And that's what we did.
Okay.
And that's how that came about. And, Travis and his team, they're amazing,
mm-hmm.
really wonderful people. And I was just glad to be a part.
Yeah, awesome. Great song you guys did together. Great duet.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, man. Really, really nice, man. You guys work really, really great together. And the message in this song is very, very powerful. Good stuff.
And, you know, back in the day, though, I remember when you wrote, arranged, and sang your modern-day classic, He Wants It All. That song you did with your family group, Forever Jones, He Wants It All. You told me that back then that you had given the song another name. And I think it was Jeffrey Benoit or some kind of industry insider. You said that before you actually released it, they were listening to it and they were saying, why don't you change the name to He Wants It All? Tell us a little about that.
Yeah, actually, I'm never good at naming my own songs or anyone else's song for that matter. So I'll write a song and just let somebody else name it, because I named it Love Me.
Okay.
And he was like, no, I think it needs to be He Wants It All. And that's a perfect name for the song. You know, I think it, honestly, it rings.
Yes, it is.
Yeah. Well, you admit you're not too good at naming songs, so give
it
a try.
Absolutely, I admit that.
But that song was going to be a hit anyway, but Love Me, okay, ladies and gentlemen, Love Me, here it is. but he wants it all. Oh, my gosh. Yeah, he named that perfectly. Wow. Well, you know what? That's the whole thing about life. You play up on your strengths and you compensate for your weaknesses, right? My
yes.
gosh. Hallelujah. Love Me. And he wants it all. That is something. Quite a story there, though. And certainly, yeah, He Wants It All is a great title. And all your music is great, though, no matter what the title.
For real. You know, Doe is multi-talented. She is one of the best, man. And we really love your music, man. Keep up the great work.
Doe, it is so great of you to be with us. You're so gifted, so talented. Just a wonderful woman and a wonderful human being. So godly, so anointed. And we appreciate you so much. And thank you so much for joining us. Doe.
Mike D and Landlord, it's so great to be with you guys. And I just want to say thank you to the Bahamas, the Caribbean, and all the islands and Africa. And I appreciate all of your support. It means so much. It means the world. God bless you guys.
God bless you too, though. You know, you just keep up the great work. Keep bringing us wonderful, anointed music, man. And it was great having you here with us today on the Caribbean and Urban American Gospel It Show. And we wish you all the best. God bless.
Oh, I like to use my brain for you and use it to write songs for you. You're getting all of the best of me, 'cause I'm giving all of the best of me. Oh, love, my heart's only built for two. You won't wear me out, 'cause I'm the perfect shoe. You're getting all of the best of me, 'cause I'm giving all of my best. I don't need words, and I don't need songs, but I choose to use them. My light shines brighter when it shines for you. Whoa, I ain't blowing smoke. No, this ain't how I choose to love you. Light shines brighter when it shines for two. You turn on the truth in me. You light up my heart with possibilities. I'm getting everything I need, 'cause you're giving everything to me. You are forever in my destiny, woven into it like a tapestry. Your love is everything to me, 'cause you're giving everything. I don't need words, I don't need songs, but I choose to use them. My light shines brighter when it shines for you. Whoa, I ain't blowing smoke. No, this ain't hot air, it's how I choose to love you. My light shines brighter when it shines for two. Keep it burning.
Dominique Jones from the award-winning gospel family band Forever Jones, now solo artist known as Doe. Doe has her delightful solo song, Brighter. Back in the day, Doe's dad, he had an unction, a word from the Lord, and he created a family band with all of his family, Forever Jones. The dad, mom, Doe, her two sisters, and two brothers. They always did serve the Lord in all kinds of ways of outreach in different ways, and then they became the family band and became internationally popular. Doe is a songwriter, multi-instrumentalist musician, producer, and she's an anointed singer as well. And we want to thank the gifted Dominique Jones, Doe, for joining us today on Caribbean and Urban American Gospel Hits. Her name is Dominique Jones. Her family always has called her Doe for short. And Doe is so gifted and so cool, landlord.
Mike, there is so much stuff we can say about Doe. She is such an incredible artist, man. She's been around for years and she's been consistent, man. And it was great having her here with us today on the Caribbean and Urban American Gospel Hit Show. Coming up next is Antonio Roll. He is from Nassau, Bahamas. He's doing big things. Check out one of his tracks entitled No Other Love.
I can't find no other love like the Father's true love. Someone who can hold me close. Let me know that together most can't find no love like the Father's true love. Someone who really cares. Give me daily bread. For you, O Lord, are a God who is merciful and gracious, slow to anger and abounding in steadfast love. Lord, you're the one who called me to do your will, and that is why your word will be fulfilled. I can't find no love like the Father's. Someone who can hold me close. Let me know that they can. The most can't find no love like the Father's true love. Someone who really can. Give me daily bread. For I know the plans I have for you. Plans to prosper you and not harm. Give you a future and a hope for you to soar like an eagle and be successful in all the good works you do. I can find no other love like the Father's true love. Someone who can hold me close. Let me know that they can. The most can't find no love like the Father's true love. Someone who really cares. Give me daily bread. Can't find no love like the Father's true love. Someone who can hold me close. Let me know that they can. The most can't find no love like the Father's true love. Someone who really cares. Give me daily bread. Ooh. Oh my. Oh my.
No other love. That's a nice song. Landlord Antonio Roll be singing, man. What a super brother, too. Yeah, hats off to Antonio Roll.
Mike Antonio Roll really could sing, man. He really could sing. And he got this serious passion for singing and doing the will of God, you know. What a lot of people do not know is that when Antonio was a baby, he was diagnosed with brain cancer. The doctors told his mom that he will not survive. And if he do survive, he would be dumb or he will be retarded. But look at him today. He's not dumb. He's not retarded. This guy is singing. He's married. He is a hard worker, one of the best workers out there right now at Princess Margaret Hospital in the Bahamas, helping other people. You know, he has a very powerful testimony, man. And this guy once said, if only people knew his story, then they will understand his praise. Good stuff, man. Good stuff. Well, Mike, we are at the end of the show once again. What word of encouragement do you have for us today?
Yeah, Len Lord, I'm so thankful. I'm grateful to God for what I do have. Do I need some things? Yes. Do I want some things? Oh, yes. But I am thankful for what I do have. There's an old African saying that says, give thanks for a little, and you will find a lot.
Thank you so much, Mike, for that powerful word of encouragement. And to all our listeners, continue to thank God for the little, and He will bless you with so much more. Well, at this time, I want to thank Doe for hanging out with us today on the Caribbean and Urban American Gospel Lit Show. And I also want to thank our faithful listeners for always taking the time to hang out with us. We truly appreciate you. We love you and we look forward to you joining us next time on the number one radio station right here. This is yours truly, Landlord, and on the behalf of Mike Dean, everyone here, thanks for being with us on the Caribbean and Urban American Gospel Lit Show. Coming up next is Dangari from out of Kenya, Africa, featuring Jumu Grant from Trinidad with their latest track entitled King Jesus. I really love this vibe, man. I love this song and I love the collaboration, man. Good, good, good stuff. And right now, they are planning a big, major African tour, man. These guys are doing big things. I'm telling you, man, these guys are networking with so many radio stations, TV networks, and they're getting their stuff out, man. So, man, they're doing big things. Big kudos to these young men who are doing big things, all for the glory of the kingdom of God, man, all right? So, until next time, God bless you. And may his light continue to shine on you. God bless.
Dangari Day, alongside Jumu Grant. Hey. King Jesus, you are the solution. Open up your eyes, analyze, and realize. You are the only option. Accepting all your life, yeah. King Jesus, you are the solution. Open up your eyes. Find some rest. Things I get a little tight. Trials every day, but me still I give thanks to God for life and for another day. Me I look on the sky. Me chant a prayer to the Father for guide that me ways. Me not go change up me mind. Me fi worship King Jesus in total spirit. King Jesus, you are the solution. Open up your eyes, analyze and I realize. You are the only option. Accept me your life here.
Not by brethren, but by man. It's not playing games, no, no black paper, don't be blind. You got to give him all the loving and the respect that he needs. Living with the confidence, believing in yourself. Understanding what the teachers of most I want to speak.
There's a God that walks over the earth. He's searching for a heart that is desperate and longing for a child that will give him their all. Give it all, he wants it all. And he says, love me with your whole heart. He wants it all today. Serve me. Bow down, let go of your idols. He wants it all today. He wants it all today. He wants it all today. He wants it all. There's a God that walks over the earth. He's searching for a heart that is desperate, longing for a child that will give him this. Child that will give him the